Coming up, Drive Time Live on WCBS New York.
Good afternoon. I'm Ed Crane. When Wayne Cabot and I join you on Drive Time Live, borrowed money's getting more expensive. The Fed pushes interest rates up a quarter point. The prime now 4.5%. New York City police and firefighters hint there could be sick outs or other job actions during the GOP convention as contract talks stall. Scott Peterson's former girlfriend on the stand today in California. We'll have a live report for you at 5:31. In sports, the Yankees in Texas, Jason Giambi cleared to play. The Mets host the Astros at Shea. It's 5 o'clock.
CBS News, this is Scott Pelley. The cost of money is going up. As expected, the Federal Reserve boosted short-term interest rates a quarter point today.
Be part of the search, made possible by Search Dog USA.
WCBS News Time, 12:42. Now another in our series, It's All About the Kids.
Jackknife tractor trailer moved to the shoulder at exit 14. Typical volume eastbound across Long Island. There is an accident, Hempstead Turnpike at Division Avenue, and eastbound Sunrise with police activity at Betts Highway. In the five boroughs, westbound 57th Street still with one lane closed between 7th Avenue and Broadway with Con Edward. Westbound cross Bronx heavy from 3rd Avenue to the George. Northbound FDR Harlem River Drive delays from the 80s to 106th, 150s to the GW. Northbound West Side Highway slows 125th to 158th. 40 minutes outbound Holland, only 15 outbound Lincoln. This report is sponsored by Pizza Hut. Tackle your hunger with the Pizza Hut P-Zone. Get way more. Get America's favorite pizza. Pizza Hut now online. I'm Lori Jordan. Next traffic update in less than 10 minutes on WCBS.
Time for the weatherman. WCBS Chief Meteorologist Craig Allen. Just day after day in your forecast of blue skies, huh?
A terrific week coming up. There will be clouds from time to time, especially late night, early morning hours. Looks like there could be some low clouds and fog developing midweek during late night and early morning. Otherwise, it is a very good forecast. 50 to 55 city, 40s for most of the suburbs. That's tonight and tomorrow night. Sunshine tomorrow near 70, and after any morning clouds Wednesday, sunshine again, high near 75. 66 now, humidity 45%, and a northeast wind. I'm Craig Allen in the WCBS Weather Center.
WCBS News Time, 5:10.
A regular monthly income is what you depend on throughout your working life. Shouldn't it be there for you in your retirement? Well, now it can be. Introducing Guaranteed Lifetime Income from New York Life. A guaranteed paycheck every month, no matter how long your retirement lasts. It's income you can be confident of, no matter what. So ask us about Guaranteed Lifetime Income. It means the longer your retirement, the longer we pay you. Peace of mind for your retirement. It's what makes New York Life the company you keep.
For more information, call 1-866-NY-LIFE-8. That's 1-866-NY-LIFE-8. Guaranteed Lifetime Income refers to certain annuity contracts generally issued by New York Life Insurance and Annuity Corporation, a subsidiary of New York Life Insurance Company. The guarantee is backed by the claims-paying ability of issuer.
Ball, geek meets chic.
That woman in there is not going to have sex with you.
I'm a male and she's a female.
But not of the same species.
The Big Bang Theory premiering CBS Monday, September 24th.
This is a story about Billy Joel and Bobby Sue.
WCBS News Time, 5:11.
We are sponsored by J.P. Morgan Chase. Bad handwriting may have been the downfall of a would-be bank robber in Ewing, New Jersey. NJ.com says the man passed a note to a teller at the Bank of America on Olden Avenue that said, "No die, and I won't shoot." She couldn't read his writing and handed it back to him and said, "I think you gave me the wrong thing." Cops say the man shouted back at her in a panic, "You're not going to cash my check," and ran out. Police are going over surveillance tapes right now to try to get images of the crook and hunt him down.
Two local lawmakers are teaming up to make it tougher to get a hold of guns, and this is not designed for people who are legal, people who may want to, you know, go out once in a while and shoot a pheasant. We're talking about people who are bad guys. WCBS reporter Peter Haskell has more.